So this thing that we're on right now, video, is a powerful and emotive medium, and Clipchamp helps people unlock that.
Clipchamp is a video editor that allows anybody, no matter their experience level, to tell their story.
Collaboration is very important. We rely on designers to do design, and we rely on developers to do development, and we all have to work cohesively to make sure we're giving our users the best experience. Some people were working out of documents, some people were just working out of communication tools. So it was a bit all over the place. That was a big problem for us because it slows us down.
Being at an enterprise company like Microsoft, we needed an enterprise-grade solution to help us with this discoverability problem.
We started using Microsoft Loop because it solved a bunch of problems for us.
As a product team, we want to work fast on customer problems. What we want to do is just quickly throw something in that everyone can just work on in real time and shape together. So Loop is a perfect solution for that.
I would describe Loop as a tool that can be used to capture thoughts and ideas and share that out more widely.
At Clipchamp, each team has their own Loop workspace, and we're all able to go in and find all our documents, and nothing ever gets lost, and we can also collaborate really quickly and easily or asynchronously if people are in different time zones.
Our team uses Loop components to basically break down information to make it more readable.
I can embed, you know, people's names, people cards where we're assigning tasks. I can have tags that show status and completion, and I'm using that Loop page to coordinate, you know, what is our status for this project? And a lot of people are dialing into that, whether it be on an email or a Teams chat thread or in the Loop workspace itself.
I usually share insights from our experiments, and Loop makes it really easy to get a link to that page and share it, and anyone in the company can come back and read all that information.
The Loop pages expand wherever I want to collaborate, like Teams chat threads, in Word docs, in emails, and I can go round trip to many different places, to many different people, and work on information and shape that, and then end up with something that's complete. And I don't have to ask them to click through to something else. And that saves a ton of time.
One of the best parts about Loop is the interactive part. We use a bunch of the built-in features, the commenting, the highlighting and tagging people in certain areas of the document. And that just enables us to collaborate much more easily.
And it's even a lot of fun because we'll put the little emojis on the menu items, and it just gives it that personal feel.
The speed of decision-making has increased. Stakeholders are more informed, and they can make better decisions about certain things.
Loop makes me feel peaceful and organized.
It's easier to share, it's easier to find, and it's much easier to collaborate.